Hi everyone, and welcome back to the Hard Adults. It's Halloween season, and as the title says, I will show you how I'll revamp the shoes I made for the doll of power from Chainsaw Man. I made this doll for this month last year as a tribute to the anime that at that time was announced with a trailer. And now, as the anime is broadcast this year, now they realize new trailers and official artwork. And when I saw the art from Power, I was like, oh no, what would I do? And yes, the shoes I made for her don't look like the ones in the animation at all, because at that time I based it on the color of the cover of the volume 2 of the manga. So I was thinking, why not making a video about it? And it was the reason why I put both on my Instagram stories. It's something completely different to what I really do on my channel, but somehow it falls into the repaint category. So I hope you stay until the end of the video to see the result. And as always, I ask you to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell to get notified when I upload new videos. And without further ado, let's get started. Okay, here I have the doll of power, and as you can see, it's still the same as I left her last year. Now that I see her shoes, they look a bit plain that they do in the anime, which is something that I really dislike. So the first thing I did was remove the feet. The great thing about these DC superhero girls is that I can do this. Now I will carefully remove the shoes from each foot. Well, that was more easier than I thought. I will not put the legs on the doll yet, as they will be useful later for this tutorial. To start with the revamp, the first thing I will do is remove what is scalped with a scalpel very carefully so as not to cut myself. Now with a strong sandpaper, I will sand it for a flatter surface so that later with a softer sandpaper give it a cleaner finish, leaving in this way that even the paint has been removed. As you can see, I put the doll's foot back in the shoe, only this time I have covered it with plastic since I will do the modification with epoxy nets. With the help of my tools and my fingers, I will shape it so that they look like the shoe that Power has in the anime. I made some release from them to have a more realistic and more detailed touch than how they looked before, and I must say that they really add a nice touch to the shoes. Off camera, I sculpted the laces with more epoxy. Now I will glue the soles, which I made here with thick craft foam, which is the same one I used to make Alberto's hair. With scissors, I will cut them so they fit the shoes and not to protrude from the edges. And now to secure them more, I will coat them with super glue. Staying this way, I repeated the same process with the other shoe as well. Now I can finally paint them to make them look like the shoes from the anime, first passing several layers of white. Now with neon orange paint, I will go over the areas that they have that color, like the laces and the soles, trying to do it as delicate as possible. When it comes to using this type of paint, I always recommend passing several layers for a more solid result. Okay, the orange tone didn't really convince me, so I decided to try a bit with this neon red to give me another type of tone. So I'll go through it with my brush and then continue with the rest. I'll add a little more orange, another little bit more of red, and this is the result. The combination of both tones really makes it look more brighter, and it was the result I wanted. Now I'm going to apply matte varnish to protect the paint. And with that, bow shoes are ready. The varnish I used was supposed to be matte and give bow shoes a slightly shiny result, but it doesn't matter since they look great with it. With that, I will put them back on the feet very carefully. And now I reattach them to the doll. And that's it! Seeing them painted like this give a completely new aesthetic to Power, more detailed and with a better look. And with that, what do you think if we see some photos? I'm very glad to make this revamp since it helped me improve certain aspects when customizing a doll. And this art has always been trial and error, and with practice you always improve in the end. The anime of Chainsaw Man is soon to be released in the next few days, and as a reader of the manga, I'm very excited to finally see each of the panels animated. Also, I just found out that it will have 12 different ending songs in each new episode, which is so cool! So, if you're a fan of Chainsaw Man just like me, tell me in the comments which is your favorite character. Mine are Denji, Aki, and Power, of course. So, thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And don't forget to follow me on my other social media as The Harder Dolts. And stay tuned to my channel as I'll be applying a new repaint video in the next few days, which will be very huge. Literally. So, that's all for today, guys. My name is Eric, and I'll see you next time. Bye!